Dear students, good morning. You know, this year, due to the COVID-19 pandemic, we are taking or involved in the virtual classes, online classes. For this purpose, we are demonstrating some practical examination of practicals of class 12th zoology, so that you can see at your home through the video. The first practical which we are going to discuss here is to test the presence of protein in the given sample of urine. You know, the protein normally is not found in the urine. The presence of the protein in urine is an indicator of certain diseases, maybe due to the renal dysfunction, maybe due to the Bright disease, maybe due to the glomerulonephritis disease. So presence of the protein in urine is an indicator of a disease. So this test has the clinical importance. The presence of the protein in urine can be detected through a biochemical test, which is called the BioRAT test. To conduct the BioRAT test, we need certain chemicals and the apparatus. The things which are required to conduct this experiment are the test tube, copper sulfate solution, sodium hydroxide solution, and a spirit lamp, and a given sample of the urine, which we are going to test. First of all, we have to take 2 ml of given sample of the urine and test tube. In this test tube or in this sample, add 1 milliliter of sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide solution is to be added to it, only 1 to 2 ml. After that, 1 or 2 drop of the copper sulfate solution is to be added. 1 or 2 drops of the copper sulfate solution is to be added to the test tube. By adding sodium hydroxide and copper sulfate, if color turns violet, indicate the presence of protein in the given sample of urine. It is the confirmed test. There is no need to heat it on the flame. It gives the violet color. Look at the change in color. You know, when the color of the sample changes blue by adding, or rather violet by adding the sodium hydroxide and the copper sulfate solution, it is the confirmed test of the presence of the protein in the given sample of the urine. Okay, students, are you with me? Okay, this is the confirmed test. Thank you.